All right. Well, there's a war going on, as you can plainly see. And it's against this idiot. Again. I wonder what decadence actually does. Let's see. Fix tax and income and morale damage that levies taken battle. Okay. What should I do? I think I'll call up the armies again and try to deal with this. So yeah, this will be another one of those, oh my god, he's gonna be micromanaging 693,000 troops again. So if you don't fancy looking at that, go do something else. Oh my lord. Should I just sort of tear into him, see if I can do anything? Let's do that. Since I do have troops down here, I mean, I might as well. You guys stand down there. And stand to there instead. I'll show them. Yeah, everybody going there. Now the Polish contingent should be up here somewhere. Wow, they came in 87,000 strong this time. That's impressive. Huh. That is awesome news. So we're gonna do that. Get on. Split off. Get on. You probably are standing there somewhere. Yep. Stop doing that. Start standing there instead. Just gonna try fighting conventionally, and if his doomstack shows up, then we'll deal with that when that happens. There isn't really much else I can do, I think. Oops. Okay, so these guy fits. The guys fit in the boats. Hey, Africa. Where are these armies? That's a good question. Get down there. Hey, a duchy to be created. I'll create that. It's a de jure party of the kingdom of that thing. So why don't we just give it to this guy? Or rather, we can see, you know, you, Norwegian Catholic and all, grant landed title. Duchy of Anzo. Where the hell is that? That was the one I just created, wasn't it? Yep. Grant land the title. Include lower titles. And there we go. Does this guy still have some bizarre armies, or is that past? Nope, he still has bizarre armies. Ugh. At least he's not going to war with me. And then you guys, along with you guys, head south. Get on ships. Get on ships. Head south. On ships. So we're back trying to speak intelligently about moving all these armies, which is very hard. I think all my little plebs are happier now than they were last time. Seems I have bigger armies. Which one of these is the retinue? You probably not. So you get on there. Like that, like that. Yeah, you should just go. Go, 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 go. Holy shit. So many armies. Over there, you stick around, bring him, get in there. Okay, Iceland doesn't have any. Then there is the north of Germany. Just head there. You guys come over there. Get on, get over. Get on, get over. Like that. Just about settles it. All of you come here. Not you. You can go here and meet up with the French and English. Because, you know, that's a thing. And then, of course, there's these guys. Split you into two armies of about 25,000 apiece. Yep, you go there, you go there. Settled. Go there and pretend you can pick up those guys. All aboard. All aboard. Get down there. Like so, like so. Ooh. Stand down. Figure out where the hell I can summon you. Wow, you really are. You don't have any holdings outside of Hungary? No, that was a de jure Hungary. Let's see. Still though, you are still very much landlocked. Okay, fine. Fine. Summon split. You guys go there, and you guys go there. I think I'm moving most of it. except for these Greek armies. We're now all moving this way. Okay, stick around, you guys. Select, get on. Now go. Actually, go there. Go pick up those troopsies over there. You head down there. Yeah, you already have orders. Okay, fine. So we're gonna be using this army as sort of the control army. Should be able to inflict some damage on him with that. Can use that to pin him, actually. Okay, so you stand down immediately. And then just wait for another army to cross the border. Fine. How old am I? Is this going to be the last thing I ever do or something? Oh. Come on. 55, no. I should... 55 and infirm. That's not good. Huh, I have strong claims down here. You can bet your life I'm going to be using them. As soon as I finish this, one way or the other. Okay. Merge you. Merge you. More people get on boats. Move out. Hopefully this should help. Get on. Oh, are you kidding me? How about here? Are we doing okay? I still pick up more troops, but I don't think I need to. Everybody's going the right way already. Yes, yes, yes. You need to go get over there. You're also headed up there. It's probably more than I can actually carry, so why don't you turn around and head south? Yeah, these armies aren't moving. That's a problem. Or these fleets aren't moving. Get out there. Also split you before I lose more of this army and send you to here and send you to here. Merge, merge, get on, merge, whatever. Okay, you are probably as full as you're gonna get. Check to see if there's anybody else crossing the border. There doesn't seem to be. Fucking Timurids. At least the war score is zero. It was a battle. Why didn't I get war score for that? Was that rebels or something? Probably rebels or something. Merge. Let me guess, they're just waiting for that super duper doom stack thing to appear. It's going to take 44 days to build siege equipment there. That's bullshit. Speaking of bullshit, what's my technology like? Seems okay. No. You can go there. That seems more... That seems cleverer. Okay. No, head to France for pickup there. We never have enough people to pick up there. You guys, wow, that's a huge fleet. Still haven't decided to move. Fine. Merge. And just move ashore. Why is this not giving me any war score? Why is this gonna take 35 days? God damn it. Are you effing kidding me? Compress de jure claims. Wow. Nobody cares. 31. Still 31 days? Damn. Merge. Realize you have made a horrible mistake. Try to find somewhere where I can support a lot of troops. And then sail in. And then split this up into 20,000 stacks. And okay. So you go that way, and then you okay, fine, do that then. Here has actually entered my domain. In 5 days I can assault here. So start earning myself some war score. Hopefully I can find that doom stack of his on some sort of equitable ground. Equitable ground? Is that even an expression? That's probably a full boat, yep. Go there. Move over there. 200 boats. Come up and pick up Frenchmen. What's happening here then? What's happening here? Merge you up. Okay, so that's something. You guys are probably done now. Like so. Head over there. Merge. Ugh, come on. I need that shortcut mod. I'm starting to realize this is horrible. horrible. Oh my god. Yeah, everybody's moving. Let's start figuring out how we're actually gonna win this. Can I assault her? Already assaulted, good. Good, good, good. 12 days. Come on. And that's a lot of boats. Just leave hanging around. You guys merge and get out of there. Merge that up. Damn these wars. Who are you at war with now? Medium for cutting. Okay, it's probably somewhere else. Woohoo! War score! Finally. You little brat. You also go. And 4 days until we can go there. And go again. Good. 12 days, damn. See, 24% war score already. We are getting there. The only problem with this war is that winning it will not actually get us anything. Except lots of piety, perhaps. Piety is always good. No, go there. I like piety. And not enough ships there. This, though, this has to start becoming enough ships for something. Yeah. And also this thing. And here, nope. Okay, go down there, see if you can pick up more troops from there. I consolidating with him. Everybody's already left here. Good. Come down there. More ships there. So just head on out. And you come back and look for Frenchies to pick up. I'm way under my domain limit, that's interesting. It's very, very non-typical of me. So, assault, assault, assault. Let's see, any signs of the douchebag? Mega army. Nope. So what happened to that? Hmm. 40 days, really? Okay, get some commanders on you. And let's go. There we are. Engaging the enemy. Yeah, just head over there. Find army commanders who aren't doing anything yet. Yeah, King of Finland, you can help. Days until we can assault. You know what? Split off. go up there. I don't feel like taking more attrition damage. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until we actually can move ashore without taking too much heavy damage. Merge and then split. Select you to go to there and there. And then the other army go there and then to there, there, and there. Rolton Kujavi. Ooh, there is very little I can do about that. Hopefully he'll deal somehow. Usurp the County Baird. Okay, whatever. Merge you guys up. You get on the boats, and you get on the boats, and you get on the boats. Actually, you can get on the boats too. Go. More war score for me. And split up again. And then just go up there and slow siege it. Yeah, no, no. Go that way. I don't care if that takes longer. Yeah, King of Jerusalem, you go do something useless for change. No, you need to go do something useful for change. You go get him. Go. And here we are. That's it. Split off. About half of it. Get on the ships again and set sail. You guys move to Baghdad. Most everybody else is going somewhere. Go to okay, capture my battle. Yes. Good. 88 days, fine. Merge, kill. Where's the Doomstack? Where is the bloody Doomstack? 7,000 men to take that thing. Wow. Aren't you? What the? He could actually push his claim. Yeah, I'm still a tyrant. I know. Okay, we can't assault anymore. Come down here then. Victory, fine. And just slow siege it, I don't care. Uh, 35,000 troops, yeah. You can drop that off there. And start moving this way. Come back up here. You guys head down there. Do we have enough to pick up some Frenchies? Probably. And then you guys merge. And can you pick up them? No. I have to say, this war is turning out slightly better than the last one. Only slightly, though. But I learned from last time, which is good. It's always good to learn things. I need more boats up there. Percent. Can I get a white piece now? No. War is indecisive. Yeah, that's kind of. He won't even accept a surrender. Oh, there's his Doomstack. Okay. That's interesting. So now what the hell do I do? Yeah, you're on the right course. You should come over here. How many troops do I have in this general area? 105,000. 149,000. Okay. But you all start moving in that general direction. Yeah, you too. Just start getting up there. Should I just pile it on? That's the question. Merge, stop, pick up. Yeah, whatever. Get some leaders on that squad. I really want to kill that stack. And now at least I have a way to do it too, because I can call up 43,000 troops here. I need a new spymaster. This guy will have to do. Get some leaders on there. Okay. No idea how long that'll take. Go there. Get on there. Could you get me a beer? Since the wife is home, she might as well get me a beer. Right, guys? Hope she didn't hear that. So we're auto-saving. We're moving. What sort of attrition am I looking at? 13%. Nice. Thanks. You know what? Looking at the time, we're gonna have to cut it here, and next time we'll see if we can actually kill this. Thanks for watching, guys. See